guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Lisa, also known as ladolcelisa, and today's video is super exciting because I'm going to be talking about my favorite concealers for your under eye area. I feel like I finally have like a bunch of my holy grail concealers that I won't be able to live without anymore. So I'm going to be showing you four of my absolute favorites. I was almost going to do a top five just because that sounds better, but then I figured I didn't want to throw one in there that's not as good as these. All of these four are like the best, and I really stand by every single one of them. So without further ado, let's get right into it. I'm gonna start with, I think, probably everyone's favorite, but I really want to start with this one first because I just want to jump right into it. And I feel like I compare a lot of these to this concealer as well, and for good reason. I mean, this is just the best. So this is the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. It is called a contour concealer, and my color is medium sand. I actually got this one a little bit darker than I normally would have got because I also wanted to get a color that I could wear for when I'm super pale or super tanned in the summertime. So that's why I picked medium sand, and I really, guys, I can't tell you how good this Tarte Shape Tape Concealer is. I'm sure you've heard it a million times, but for good reason. So let's first go over the price and the size, because it's actually really important to check how big your concealer is. This is 10 milliliters. The price is $35, and it comes in 30 shades, which is very inclusive. They have such a wide range of colors, which is, I guess, also why this concealer is so popular. Now, just quickly from their site, it says, discover why one is sold every 12 seconds. This vegan, super blendable formula instantly helps brighten, smooth, and give the skin a firmer, more lifted look. So it's supposed to be a full coverage with a flawless matte finish. It conceals imperfections. It's creamy, easy to blend, won't flake or crease. It's nourishing because it has mango seed and shea butters, and it helps illuminate the skin for a lifted effect. And honestly, it really does do all of those things. So to compare it to all of my other concealers that I have on this list, it's actually the second biggest size concealer. So it is a good bang for your buck. I know that $35 is quite a bit of money to spend on a concealer, but sometimes when you think you're spending less money on a concealer, it's actually because you're even really getting less product. So do be wary of that. I absolutely love this Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. I love the applicator brush. Almost every single concealer I'm talking about, except for one, has this doe foot applicator brush, and I just absolutely love it. After you've applied the concealer, you dab underneath and you just blend it all in, and it just looks so amazing on. It's truly flawless. After that, you'll use a little bit of setting powder and you are good to go. You can't buy this anywhere else other than on Tarte. So I have to order this online. Unfortunately, they do sell Tarte cosmetics at Sephora, but they don't carry the Shape Tape Concealer. One con that I will say about this Tarte one as well is that it does have a scent. I honestly find that it's a little bit too scented. It just smells like heavy perfume. Other than the scent and the fact that you have to buy it on Tarte, I just feel like it is, seriously guys, one of my favorites. Whereas that one you need to actually shop on Tarte online. This one you guys can get at Sephora, which is really important for me too because I know how convenient Sephora's are. You can head to your local mall and get it. You can shop online. This is this Born This Way by Too Faced multi-use sculpting concealer, and it says super coverage, which it is. And now before I get into why I love this, I'm just going to tell you guys that this is the biggest concealer that I've ever seen, and it's truly not just the packaging that makes it look almost as the size of a foundation, but it's actually big. So where I told you guys the Tarte is the second biggest concealer at 10 milliliters, this is 15 milliliters. So it's like doing time and a half here. It is so amazing. I love this shade. This is in the shade Almond. I see that it says it is made in Italy, so that's always a plus. It comes in 20 shades, which is not that bad, but obviously not as inclusive as the Tarte Shape Tape. So that could be a con, but I feel like it's sort of new, so maybe they will get a couple more shades. I honestly picked out the shade Almond because I felt like it was the best for me, and even I had some trouble finding the right shade for me because I just felt like anything lighter than this just seemed to be too light or in just the wrong shade for me, and anything darker just seemed a bit too dark. So hopefully this will still be nice on me when I'm even tanned as well, but this is a really pretty color. The price is the more expensive concealer that I'm going to show you. It is a dollar more than the Shape Tape, so in Canadian it is $36, And now that's actually not a bad price considering the other one was 10 milliliters. This one is 15 milliliters. It is absolutely huge. So I honestly feel like the extra dollar does take you guys a really long way. Same sort of applicator brush as the Tarte one. It is obviously a little bit thinner. It is so quick and easy to use. I of course swipe it on my under eye and then I go in with the beauty blender like I said. So let me tell you guys what it says about the details. It says it is a hydrating, full coverage, weightless, 4-in-1 formula that conceals, contours, highlights, and retouches. And I have to agree with the fact that it is good for retouching because it is a little bit less drying than the Tarte Shape Tape, where the Shape Tape dries super quickly. You have to really work with that quickly. This one is much more, I would say, buildable and easier to use in the sense that it is a little bit less drying. I really love it. It says it is hydrating, buildable, which is true, multitasking concealer that masks imperfections, smooth sculpts for a natural looking coverage. It has no parabens, no sulfates. Also vegan, much like the Shape Tape, which is really nice. Now I mentioned that I have dark circles and it is very true. So I need a concealer that really does the job. Now I really do believe that you should invest in certain makeup products where you need to. I'm not a fan of spending so much money on foundations because I feel like drugstores just, they do the trick, honestly. So I will spend money where I need to when it comes to cosmetics. And I believe that you really do need to spend money for the most part. I'm going to be talking about an affordable one next, but I believe for the most part, it is worth it to invest in a really good concealer because you just slap it on and you're good to go. And in comparing this to Tarte, which is like the holy grail concealer, this one doesn't have a scent to it. So that's actually nice. Where that is a con, this is definitely a pro. I was kind of wondering like, where has this been all my life? Finally, a concealer that is super heavy duty and is huge. I don't have to use this so like sparingly. I just love it. This might go against everything that I was just talking about in terms of investing in a really good concealer. This is like the one drugstore concealer that I can say I found, and I truly feel like I will never buy another drugstore concealer again as long as this one exists. There's literally no need. This is the e.l.f. Camo concealer. It was only 670 Canadian, guys. It is obviously smaller than all of the other concealers, almost half the size, pretty much half the size actually. It's 6 milliliters only, but I mean, even if you were to buy two of these, you'd still basically spend a third of the price as you would on those high-end ones. So for 670 Canadian, you really can't go wrong. It doesn't come in too many shades at the store. Online, they have 18 shades. I've never seen like more than like 6 to 8 shades at the store of this e.l.f. concealer, but I feel like 18 shades is actually pretty decent for a drugstore concealer. I have the shade medium sand here, which is probably my favorite shade. I would say that the shades look lighter in the packaging, so if you're picking this up at like a Walmart or something like that, just be wary that the shades do look a little bit lighter. They are slightly darker in here. I love this shade. I feel like I have some more yellowy undertones, and this one, medium sand, does that, so it's gorgeous. This says it is a 16-hour camo concealer, so literally it's supposed to camouflage your skin, and guys, it's so good. So before I get into it, let's just read quickly a little bit about it. A full coverage 16-hour wear concealer featuring a large doe foot applicator to conceal, correct, contour, and highlight for flawless skin. The highly pigmented formula is lightweight, dries matte, and won't settle into fine lines or creases, ideal for all skin types. It even says if you're running to the gym, and that's true because I have used this just quickly going to the gym. I don't want to use my like super high-end ones to wear when I'm like working out because I feel like that's such a waste. But since this one is so affordable, I would say that this one gets the most use because I'll just quickly use it, and trust me, sweat doesn't take this thing off. I do love that it has the doe foot applicator because, like I said, I'm just so into this kind of application. It's quite big. I love the packaging. It's so clean and like minimalistic, which is sort of unlike drugstore. It just looks like a high-end concealer, and guys, it performs like a high-end concealer. When I tell you that I could live without all of these high-end concealers as long as I have this one, I really could. It is so good. It is so full coverage. The only con is that, much like the Tarte one, it really does dry super, super fast. If you're a drugstore girl and you refuse to spend like $30 or $36 on a concealer, I completely understand. Trust me, go out and get yourself this e.l.f. one. It is amazing. It is full coverage. You will completely eliminate the dark circles in your eyes. I have quite dark circles. I don't really have a problem with like puffiness or anything like that, but I have the fine lines and I have the dark circles, and as soon as you slick this stuff on, boom, your dark circles are instantly erased. I absolutely love this. It is just as good as all the other concealers that I've talked about. This is the final one, and this is honestly probably my first love of concealers. I feel like this is the first concealer that I bought that I was like, wow, this makes a difference in my makeup routine. And this is the MAC Pro Longwear Concealer. This is 9 milliliters, which I would say is a little bit on the smaller side of things. Unfortunately, like I said, most of them are around 10 to even 15 milliliters, as you saw the biggest one. So this is 9, just a little bit smaller. This color is actually darker than what I would wear right now, so I haven't been wearing this lately, but this is like my travel concealer, because at the airport they have MACs and you get to buy this for duty free so you don't pay the taxes. So I always buy this at the airport when I'm traveling, and it seems to be a dark color because it's usually when I'm nice and tanned and I'm on vacation. So this comes in 16 shades, which is not that much. That is definitely a fault for MAC. I'm surprised that it doesn't come in more shades than that. I find that to be not inclusive enough for such a huge company like MAC Cosmetics. I mean, I know back in the day, MAC Cosmetics was like everything, but I feel like they should really up their game and be more inclusive. So I have the color NC25, and now this is $28 Canadian, which is not bad. I feel like that is a fair price for a concealer. I'm not a huge fan of this pump applicator. I thought that I was until I tried out all of these other ones with the doe foot applicator, and that's kind of my favorite. So this says, a lightweight fluid concealer that provides full coverage with a comfortable matte finish, gives a smoother, flawless looking finish on skin, helps to conceal flaws, dark spots, skin discoloration, and under eye circles. And it says, key claims and benefits, long wearing 24 hours, water resistant, it is water resistant, transfer resistant, fragrance free, which is good. Fragrance free is always nice. So this one is definitely one of the more lightweight formulas. You can let this dry quite a bit and still be able to blend this out, which you can't do with those other concealers. They're way too high coverage to be able to be blendable after a long time. So this is good. And of course, guys, the Back to MAC program, 6 empties and you get a free lipstick or lip gloss or eyeshadow depending on where you're shopping, which is great. So if you go through 6 of these, you've got a free product, which is actually a plus. Again, all of these concealers that I'm talking about are just my favorites, so it's hard to say cons when I just felt like I picked the best of the best. Other than saying repetitively that they are super great, full coverage, they conceal my dark circles, they don't tend to settle into my fine lines, all of these concealers are just the best. So that's it, guys. I feel like these are the 4 holy grail under eye concealers. One of these amazing concealers and a beauty blender will go a long way, and I guarantee it will make you look fresh faced and even younger. It's amazing what a really good concealer can do for your under eye area. Of course, I'm not sponsored by any means by anybody. I just really want you guys to be on top of your concealer game, because as a woman who absolutely loves makeup, it is so important to have a great concealer. So hopefully this video gave you some inspiration to go out there and maybe try a new concealer that you've been eyeing. If you're not sure about any of these, I guarantee you they are so good. They do wonders for my under eyes, and I hope that you guys would love them as well. Please, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you made it this far, you probably are interested in videos that I do, so I hope that you do subscribe. It would mean so much to me. And if you feel like I missed one of your favorite concealers, I mean, I have tried a lot of concealers in my day, but if you feel like I missed something, please leave me a comment down below and let me know what I need to try. I am just loving concealers lately. I can't get enough of them. So again, thank you so much for watching, and until next time, I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.